has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Say I never did anything for you. Gotta get back to the chopper. Sonya, get out of there! Whew.
That was unpleasantly cold. Good night. I liked it better when we fought on the same side. You okay?
We fared better than the men.
Fortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin. It is too late.
The mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You befoul these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone.
Surely you are pleased to see your friend. You abandoned them to their deaths. I returned them to life.
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share, and my lord himself shall witness your fall.
Nightwolf! There!
smoke.
Smoke is dead. I am an Enra.
This is your last mission, son.
The real Jax wouldn't punch his best friend.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
Such a fan.
Gotcha!
We're gonna fix you someday. Well, nice seeing them again. Sonya, that's not him. Is that the elevator?
Yes, the elevator.
Sento contains the souls of my ancestors.
Going up.
Fall back. Now.
Go on. You guys stay here. Close the door.
Open the reach.
You see it now, Raiden. Your legacy. You poison their hearts with hope.
And what do you offer? The same as you did millennia ago, when you betrayed your fellow Elder Gods and attacked Earthrealm. We stopped you then, imprisoned you in the Netherrealm. We will do so again.
Remove the shadow from the light. The shadow grows. The legacy of life is death, Raiden. My followers accept this and live on. They fight for me.
Ah!
touch the Jinsei.
Oh, I will. And all of Earthrealm will learn the truth of death.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. Didn't see you there.
Miserable wretch! Insignificant speck of feculent scum! How dare you! That is mine!
Ready?
As always.
She will be the first to join me.
No!
I'm not sure what just happened to me, but I am sure of this. You don't even think of hurting her.